Nobumitsu Murabayashi, also known as Mr. Gator, has had his pet alligator, Cayman-kun, for over 40 years. They have an incredibly close bond, and they do everything together. They play in the house, go for walks, and even sleep in the same bed. Mr. Murabayashi says that Cayman-kun is his best friend. He's the sweetest and most loving alligator he's ever met. This story is a reminder that friendship can come in all shapes and sizes. It doesn't matter what species you are, if there's love and respect, anything is possible.